Hazrat Jundub bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Recite the Quran until your heart's desire, but when you feel annoyed, stop reciting and get up." Haris bin Ubaid and Sayyid bin Zaid have reported similarly from Abu Imran. Hammad bin Salama and Aban did not report it, tracing it to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Ghundar, Shoba, Abu Imran has reported Hazrat Jundub saying, Ibn Aun, Abu Imran, Abdullah bin Samit report Hazrat Umar saying, but the narration of Hazrat Jundub is more authentic and more famous. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5061.